What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to WWE 2K20. Today we'll be starting with the showcase mode, and after that we'll check out the 2K original. So before that, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe. If you haven't subscribed yet, and click on the bell icon close to the subscribe button so you can always get notified whenever I drop a new video. And also please click on the like button if you enjoy my videos, and let's get to it. Okay, here we go.
Just take this moment in. Two of the greatest names in the history of our
attack
industry,
and Natalia's
being represented by two premier women. The legacies of the Hearts and Flairs continue tonight. It's Charlotte versus Natalia in the finals for the NXT Women's Championship.
One of these women will create a new legacy for themselves and their family.
Whoa, not so fast. Connected on that. And finds a counter. Got the arm. Oh, my goodness, crushing it. Bang, nice contact there. Knee. Emotions are high. It's very important for both Charlotte and Natalia to shake the jitters.
Okay, that one
is going to
attack Natalia
with his
front.
He
front started strike in the ring. Okay.
Ooh, well planted knee. Ouch.
Not only are Natalia and Charlotte both very skilled competitors, but imagine having the knowledge in their corner if they needed it.
Okay,
they can go
now
and get advice right there. You're not going to have that benefit every night.
Natalia told me the main advice she got from Brett is, hey, wrestle your heart out and do what brought you to the dance.
Just the history alone of knowing all the knowledge has been passed on to both Charlotte and Natalia. It's an encyclopedia of wrestling knowledge.
Flair showing her genetic superiority. The queen gaining momentum. Oh, man, Charlotte just bending that leg. to her will. Natalya able to counter beautifully.
And now that one's countered. That was impressive, Michael.
Looking stunned, looking rocked.
And it's Charlotte with the reversal.
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
What a suplex. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Okay, standing strike.
Oh, and Charlotte with a slap.
There's your disrespect, man.
And he's serving it right back, though.
Things are getting heated. Natalya with a go behind. Oh, look out. Pinfall attempt by Natalya. Shoulders down.
And a kick out.
Charlotte cutting Natalya off at the pass.
Just taking a beat to Natalya.
Shot like would make her dad proud. Ric Flair at ringside.
Paige is so proud. He was about to get hurt.
Perform
Byron,
back,
you told us what advice Brett gave Natalya.
Natalya.
What
have you? How do we do that? Match objective. Perform is strong. Where is it? Okay. While holding.
Heard from the Flair side. Well, listen, Ric Flair has the utmost confidence in his daughter's ability. She knows what to prep for. She knows what she's got to do, and she is ready to capture the NXT Women's Championship.
Ric Flair was trained by the great Billy Robinson. Bret the Hitman Hart trained by his father, Stu Hart. To any wrestling historian, it's an honor to be in the arena tonight with these two men.
A submission specialist, Natalya. Natalya. This is a Hart family tradition. She fights it.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Up and...
is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Okay, does it. Cover Natalya for the pin.
Byron, Charlotte has claimed to be genetically superior. Do you agree with that?
Well, I mean, that claim goes to speaking about these two women's lineage. Natalya has talked about being nervous about this match, feeling the pressure.
And this has got to be it!
One.
She's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got some something left here.
Twisting the body.
The queen measuring her opponent.
Charlotte turns it around.
Nice move.
But first, let's see. Okay, natural selection, standing front. Okay.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Oh, no.
And this is all part of Charlotte's strategy.
Oh, no.
Natalya seemed to have forgotten. She's in a match right now. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Oh no.
Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there.
Again.
Ooh, what an elbow. A barrage of elbows over and over again.
Versus, can she take advantage?
Oh, signature big boot from Flair.
Papa, you got. Okay, guys, I need to be checking out this. Ground the opponent, hold R to the next to perform. The opponent said to perform an upper submission. Okay.
Look at this, Byron. And Corey, she releases
right
the
front with an attack.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole. Top of the elbow. Right on the jaw.
Not that.
Targeting the chest, very effective. We are seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
That's a good way to make your presence felt. Charlotte's always had a flair for offense, guys.
And here comes Charlotte.
Middle rope. Missile drop kick
with the target.
Oh no.
She's looking a bit out of it here. Charlotte with eight. And Charlotte. Reversal by Natalya. Oh, up and over. That looks familiar.
Here comes Natty Ray. Serving up to Charlotte.
Charlotte crashes down to the outside.
Natalya was smart. She just let Charlotte stay outside, win the title by counter.
Yeah, I don't think Natalya wants to win the championship that way, however.
Now talk about a little bit of pride in Natalya. She's not going down that way.
Natalya barely hanging on to that top rope. Charlotte trying to drive her down. Oh, no. Got driven to the floor.
So I would be diving Natalya in the ring. Oh, before you do that.
Drop kick hits the mark. I'm not so sure Natalya should be strutting around like this. At least not yet. Just endless knee strikes.
What? I've got a signature.
I'm not sure Charlotte should be showing up for competition like this. Oh, Charlotte with the boot.
Perform. David needs help. Okay. Okay.
Charlotte is going up.
Perched up top. She misses big time there. Natty by nature.
It's over.
No.
We got a cover. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Yeah, if you want to know why Charlotte is a multiple champ, there's your answer. Heart.
Setting up. What's the queen got in mind now, Byron?
Oh,
natural selection.
Will that be the deciding factor?
First, let's see match objective. While on turnbuckle with opponent grounded, press to perform.
Force of that impact should put an end to this match right here. Let's look at the genetic superiority on display from Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte is going up yet again.
Perched up top. Big mistake there.
Mm-hmm.
You can say that again. She's going for the cover. Near fall after near fall in this matchup here. Wow. That's pure power, guys. Oh, again. Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here. Oh, man, by the hair. It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Neckbreaker.
Come on.
Charlotte is going up yet for another one.
Incoming.
Oh my gosh.
Make way for the queen, peasants.
I think
she's
I did
able
it.
To turn it on in a flash.
Okay, here we go.
Charlotte on the top rope. Boom, oh, Natty hold.
Natty got out of the way just in time.
It's going to be catastrophic for Charlotte. This is Natalya's opening. She needs to capitalize now if she wants to become NXT Women's Champion.
Charlotte
tried to risk it all to put Natalya away, but it didn't quite work out. Can Natalya take advantage?
Oh, Natalya!
Classic Natty!
Cover! Hook on the leg! Is this enough? And a kick out by Charlotte.
Charlotte refuses to relent.
Oh, here we go. Natty's looking to lock in the sharpshooter.
Gotta roll Charlotte over on her belly, and she does set her away. Is Charlotte gonna tap out? Is Charlotte gonna tap?
Can Charlotte hang on in the center of the ring, crawling for the ropes? No, Natalya readjusting. Look at the pressure.
But Charlotte's hanging in, and Charlotte releases.
Wow. Spectacular reversal. Can Charlotte, can she? Yes.
Locked it in. Natty's in trouble.
Figure four. Now it's Natty's turn to feel the pain and agony.
Is Natty going to tap?
Flair looking on. Bret Hart looking on. Is Charlotte going to win the championship?
Natalya trying to fight through the pain, trying to hold on.
Natty's just writhing in pain.
Uncle Bret Hart at ringside trying to will Natalya on. Charlotte's fighting.
Natalya desperately trying to do whatever she can.
Natalya trying to reverse the pressure, but Charlotte rolls through. Veteran instincts.
I cannot believe it. How on earth is Natalya still hanging in this thing?
But the hold hasn't been broken, guys.
Oh, my God!
Charlotte looking to drag Natalya out of the ring.
Charlotte's looking to break Natalya's leg and win the championship.
Referee desperately trying to break this hold here.
But has the damage been done?
I think there's no question about it, Michael. Natalya's in a bad way.
The damage has been done. Natalya's finished.
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
She's really taking it to her core here. And you can't argue with the results.
Charlotte is all business right now.
The queen.
Just assaulting the torso here.
Clearly part of the game plan, Michael.
She escapes the stretch. You sound surprised, Cole. Come on. There's no way she was going to tap for that.
Stop pulling a leg snap.
Oh, that's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
The back position.
For some reason, she lets it go. Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
Oh, stuck in the leg.
Just nasty.
And here we go now.
Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there.
Wow, what a sequence.
Genetically superior.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
And it's Natalya with the reversal. Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
This does not look good. Outside the
the ring. Dangerous area here.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Don't do this.
Punishment by any means necessary.
Ah, stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
A picture perfect leg snap from Charlotte.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Charlotte is really going to work now.
She's got the skill to go on runs. Now we'll see if she has the stamina.
Flapjack.
Face first.
It's over.
Back in the ring again. She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Okay, so that is done. Perform ground position at the leg of Natalia and Doran. Okay.
Natalia able to counter beautifully.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Shoulders on the back.
Oh no.
She might just be running on instincts at this point.
Can you believe this?
Charlotte sure dodged that one. She did indeed.
I'm not so sure Natalia should be strutting around like this. At least not yet.
Bam! Suplex! She's got the shoulders down. Another kick out!
How in the world?
Unreal. Takeover, followed by
big boot.
In the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Oh, shoulder first.
And the ring just shifted.
Just sending a message there.
Away from history, and she's gonna do it with insult to injury.
This could be it for Natalia. Can she hold on?
Look at Charlotte staring a hole right through the Hitman
as Natalia tries to drag herself to the bottom rope,
right back to the center of the ring.
Can you imagine if Natalia would have tapped out to the sharpshooter?
It would humiliate the entire Hart family.
Try to leap out.
Natalia
wanted the figure four leg lock, but Charlotte felt it coming. Bow to the queen.
Bow down to the queen. Charlotte, cover. Charlotte does it.
Here is your winner. And the new NXT Women's Champion, Charlotte.
What a moment for Charlotte. And Ric Flair is ecstatic.
It'll be a celebration tonight. The next generation of Flairs just captured their first taste of gold.
What a moment! What a match!
Look at the look on Rick's face, so proud of his daughter Charlotte, starting her own legacy.
Okay.